to take up more time because we want to hear this music. You're going to hear this band. You're going to revel in their musicianship, and then they're going to be joined in a few numbers by the amazing Robbie Coltrane. Please help me welcome the SFJAZZ High School All-Stars Orchestra.
Fun here. We've been working very, very diligently this fall on preparing this program for you, so thanks so much for being with us. We opened up with Cole Porter's great piece, Love for Sale. You heard Solomon Albert on the tenor sax. From Amador Valley High School. Jacine Perales on the trombone. opening school in the arts. And Remy Ashley, Berkeley High School on trombone. Alan Osmondson, second year member of the band on trumpet. From Las Lomas High School. And I'm not going to yap very much because we have a bunch of music and I just want to feature all these wonderful musicians and we have so much great music to play for you. So we're just going to continue now. This is another fantastic piece of writing from my friend John DeVersa, who's at the University of Miami Frost School of Music, great trumpet player, great composer. The name of this chart, the title is You Think You're Funny.
Thank you.
you're funny. Thank you. Our wonderful trumpet section back there, Alan Osmondson, Jason Seavey, Ophelia Bradley, Ben Cohen on trumpet. Our two fabulous alto saxophone players, Mr. Matt Richards, lead alto. Matt is from Las Lomas High School. Eric Nakanishi, Northgate High School. Mr. Benjamin Ring on drums. Piedmont High School. There's some cool jazz in Piedmont, apparently. That's a nice place. I drove up there. Some nice homes up there, huh? JS, just saying. It's a nice neighborhood your school's in. I don't know why anybody would have the blues there, but there's jazz anyway. So wonderful. So great to have you. Thanks so much. The next piece is just, it's celebrating this week, the 50th anniversary of Love Supreme, which that particular piece of music is so meaningful for my life, has been. And this particular piece is not composed by John Coltrane, but he certainly made it famous. And this particular piece of writing is just a fantastic. When I heard this arrangement, I had to write the composer to see if he would send me the chart, Mr. Bruce Wehrmuth. And it's a great piece of orchestration on My Favorite Things. So you might recognize it. Thank you. very, very much. My favorite thing, Matt Richards, once again on the alto sax. Alan Parkinson on trumpet. Then Ray on drums. Yeah. I told you, what a marvelous piece of writing and orchestration. I know you're all musicians. And you're all music lovers, because you're here. It's just really, really nice to play such great repertoire. So, and I do want to mention, you heard on the previous tune, four of the fantastic trumpet players soloing, and there's a young man back there that I like to say does a lot of the heavy lifting. In other words, our lead trumpet player, if you hear some high notes popping out, that's Mr. Jonah Moss. Some of that heavy lifting that helps get the job done in a big band, which is great. Everybody's part is important. For the next piece, we're bringing out Sasha Berliner, to help us out, Open School of the Arts. And this is a beautiful, beautiful arrangement of the very famous John Coltrane composition entitled Naima. And Naima, are you here? Did you make it? Hopefully, because it's my exquisite daughter who's hopefully here somewhere. So, yeah. Okay, so this is Naima. Thank you. Thank you very much for Naima. At the piano, that was Ayana Bradley from Monterey, California. In the trumpet section. And then Eric Nakanishi on soprano sax again. Sasha Berlino on the vibe. And on guitar, Robert Papachico. Because you know every section of the band, as you're hearing, is magnificent. You've heard some wonderful saxophones, trumpets, and a marvelous trombone section will be featured on this. And it's a great, aren't they great part? It's a great John Clayton arrangement, and it's Sunny Side of the Street. Justin Perales again, Oakland School of the Arts. Lindsay Dobbs, Aragon High School, Santa Clara. Remy Ashley again on trombone. Remy, you should set up an office here. That's cool. Okay, we're going to keep getting to the music because we have a few more pieces for you. We're going to bring out the great Robbie Coltrane in a minute. But before that, this is another piece that we've been having a lot of fun with. It comes from the Mingus book, and this is entitled Better Get Hit With Your Soul. Thank you. you very much to Jimmy Bradley on trumpet, Robert Cappuccino on guitar, Jacine Morales, Jarbon, Anthony Angulo on the drums. We were going to have fun with that. And that kind of gets us ready for some Coltrane.
Yeah.
Yes. And it's my extreme pleasure and much admiration and respect. And, such a beautiful, beautiful player and such a beautiful person. Would you please give a warm welcome to Robbie Coltrane? Curating this thing for all this week, so just so fortunate, and happy to have you. So just likewise. So we'll let the music speak for itself. And this is a very, very beautiful piece, great arrangement by John Fetchock. It's Central Park West. Robbie Coltrane. Oh, man. Wow. Not much to be said. It was just so beautiful. Yeah. Thank you very much for just being with us. This is a great afternoon. And we're going to do a piece that's, needless to say, very, very much played by John Coltrane, Giant Steps. But you don't hear that many big band arrangements of it. And this particular arrangement is from a friend of mine, great, one of the greatest arrangers, composers for jazz orchestra, Mr. George Stone. So George, thank you, wherever you are. And we'll feature, let's see, a little bit of Michael Schwartz and Matt Wong at the piano. We haven't heard too much from yet, but we're going to hear this piece later. This is Giant Steps. Robbie Fulton, Jennifer Rudolph, and Jamalis Devoitin, Jennifer Grant, Maestro of Education, Rebecca Mariano.
Hi, Paul. Thank you so much. We are just absolutely thrilled to have you here. This has been a magical moment for all of us, and we have another very special announcement, and that is it's something we've been wanting to do for a long time and cultivating our alumni. The All-Stars program was started in 2001, and a few years ago we thought, you know, there's so many amazing musicians that have gone on through this program to do amazing things. What could we do to cultivate more involvement, having them here as performers, as clinicians, and of course as the budding composers that they already are. So we are so thrilled to announce the very first ever Alumni Commission Award. Thanks to the Hutt Foundation, we'd like to acknowledge Jimmy and Kathy Hormel and the entire Hormel family for their generosity in helping us instigate this program. So thanks to you. And we are delighted to announce the very first winner, the very first recipient of the Alumni Commission, Mr. Aaron Barr. Joining me on stage is Erin Putnam, the All-Stars manager. She runs all of these kids over here and the adults too. So thank you, Erin. We have a wonderful check, a giant check to present to Erin. We'd like to have you come this way. And this is the paparazzi moment. So we have the paparazzo over there. So we'd like to be able to present this this award to Erin on behalf of SFJAZZ and the Hutt Foundation. Thank you to the next generation of jazz ambassadors. The check is good, trust me. Please, a wonderful hand for Mr. Aaron Barr. We look forward to hearing Aaron's piece, which is going to be premiering here on March 22nd at the All-Stars Concert, where we'll be making a tribute, a special tribute to women in jazz. So we look forward to having your piece part of that performance, and we look forward to seeing all of you at that show. And once again, Mr. Robbie Coltrane, maestro, thank you so much. We have one more song. Thank you so much.
Yes, we have a lot to celebrate here, so just what a great organization, and I want to thank my comadres, the ladies of education, Rebecca Mollion, the coordinator of the All-Stars, Eric Putnam, the beautiful Holly Elwell, and Vanessa Morella. I want to thank our production for the All-Stars, Mr. Jeff Stott. I want to thank, what a wonderful crew to work with. We have our closer, and Mr. Matt Wong has... If you've seen the band for a number of years, I started with the band at the old age of 14 when you started, I believe. It might have been just coming out of 13 or something when you started hanging around. Anyway, he won the Gerald Wilson Award at Monterey Jazz Festival last year for his composition. This is a great piece. We're going to get this in. We had talked last spring, and you know, I said, man, I'm looking for somebody to do an arrangement of, it's just a very, you know, I love movie themes. I'm sure many of you do, too. Some of the greatest music and the great scoring. And there's a wonderful movie entitled The Taking of Pelham 1-2-3. There's two. It's a great movie. I like the original one with but Walter Matthau, right? Yeah, that one's great. Anyway, the theme is just a great, great theme. And I told Matt, he took it, did something, and he put a lot of his own stuff in there, and he re-entitled it to Gesundheit. If you're familiar with that movie, you'll hear a little bit of the theme of The Taking of Pelham 1-2-3.
Thank you.
Jazzoon has Camilla Mickenhall on the bass, Matt Long, the piano, Matthew Schwartz on the tenor sax, SFJAZZ High School All-Stars Orchestra, 2014-2015. Thank you so very, very much. Love you very much. Thank you for being with us. We will come back for the next concert. Robbie Coltrane. Woo! So wonderful to have him with us. Thank you, thank you. Yeah. We'd love to play an encore for you, but there's another show tonight, I believe, and I think production has a lot of work on their hands, but that means you'll come back and hear us on another show, right? Yeah.